See what Mr. Owl has to say. Fill all the holes with the rock that rolls. This is the key. Okay. Fill all the holes. I wonder if the, you know what? I have an idea. Or, you know, I think I understand. I don't have the idea. It gave me the idea. Let's see if the idea is useful. All right. Fill all the holes. I don't know if I could do that with this one. Let's see. No. Oh my god, is this gonna work? Or is it? Ah, fuck, I'm gonna mess it up just barely. But I think it'll work. I think I get it. I think I have the right idea. Come on, baby. Ah, come on, man. It's not perfect. You have to, like, just... You have to just time it right. Or just press it before it gets there. That way it won't crash. Here we go. 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 Booyah! All right. Thanks to the tip from the old face. Nice. Okay, so we got two keys now. And actually, I believe that gives me an opening to go through that other door. I mean, now I got two keys. I can do what I said I wanted to do. So let's go do said thing that I wanted to do. And hope that filling up all the holes is not a thing. I got everything we need now except for the nightmare key. Huh. I wonder if I can, like... Wait, if I push it straight, can I just push this out the way? Okay, cool, yeah, I can. No, that's the wrong one, though. Shit. That's the wrong one, though. Okay, wait. I can't hookshot the wall, can I? I gotta try, though, right? Can I hookshot the wall? Nope. God damn it. Wait, then how the hell do I get out of here? Wait, I can push this, right? Okay, yeah. Alright, I need to get back over there, though. Need to get back over there. Ugh. So I gotta push this motherfucker right here. That way I can go right here. Yes, okay. We've done it! Alright, we've gone through one hole or lock. I wanna see what's over here first before I go unlock the other door. Okay, this just looks like a dead end. Which is fine. Can I just kill these guys with a boomerang, like, real fast? That'd be nice. Just boomerang their ass real fast and be dead. That'd be really nice. It would be really convenient. It didn't go beep, 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 beep on the screen or anything. I'm just gonna ignore these guys. I was just thinking I'd kill these guys for the hell of it, but honestly, what was the point? What was the point? I tell you what was the point? There's no key here either. Fuck it. Move on. Alright. We're in a room. New rooms are good. Pots. What the fuck? I try to pick up a pot. I walk the wrong way. Great. It's fucking great. I'm actually going to check the stairs first, I think. Because if you go through one of those one-way walls, usually there's no way getting back easy. Fuck you, buddy. I wanted to kill that skeleton. It was a matter of principle. Can we even get across here? I'm not entirely sure I can make this jump. I don't think I can, actually. Definitely not. Yeah, I'm not even sure I can get across there. If I can't... Oh, what about... Not even sure you can get across. You're a fucking tard. You saw the statue faces. You tard. Tard. What a tard. Somebody call me a tard, please. I mean, not that I need you to. I just called myself a tard enough times. Okay, so where are we on the map? Alright, we're relatively close to the boss room. Something tells me it's not actually going to be... Wait, what is going on over here with this? I guess you're going to hookshot over to the treasure chest. Guess. Can't see any other way to make that work. This is pretty much the exit back out after you grab the treasure chest. Well, isn't that just fancy? Ain't that just a fancy, smancy way of being fancy? Whatever, at least I know that's the case. I'm gonna accidentally go the wrong way now. Go the wrong way, go the wrong way, go the wrong way now. Fuck your blades, fuck your blades, fuck your blades now. Go the wrong way, go the wrong way, go the wrong way now. To defeat the monsters who hold the key, attack them from a higher place. Attack them from a higher place. This is a rock that's been cracked. There must be some way to shatter it. Oh, there's a way, but there's no need. Or is there? I don't know. I'm not gonna shatter something I don't need to destroy. I'm gonna kill Gibdos though, because Gibdos death, because that's what they desire and require. I don't need hearts. I don't need magic powder. Let's just move on. You fuck faces. I got bombs. Oh, I got bombs. So blow them up. I don't even know if there's a reason to kill these guys, but why not? Hey, you. Fuck you. Hey, you. Fuck you. God damn it. Hey, you. Fuck you. Hey. Hey, you. Fuck you. Hey, you. Fuck you. Ah, whatever. This motherfucker don't wanna... Don't wanna fucking... There we go. There's a fucking... That was a bomb throw for your mother. For your mother. For your mother and your father and your sister's... Sister's cousin's brother. And that's my brother from another mother. Son. There's a chest up there that I can't get to. I love it. I love it. Ooh, I love it. But it did go beep, beep, beep like it's a goddamn key. So that's something to keep note of. I did hear it go boop, boop, boop. So that actually might be... Oh, you know what? He did say hit it from... The sign did say hit those motherfuckers from afar. Which is probably... Can we get this with a boomerang? No, we have to actually go over there and open said chest, because yay for that. Oh, what the fuck? That was a total waste. I didn't even need that. Wait, if we jump down, can I... Yeah, that's how you fucking fudge that shit. Oh, yeah. That's how you fudge. Fudge all over. Cornelius fudge all over. Anyway, I don't know where I'm going anymore. So many things going on around here, man. If the statue looks strange, shoot it with the bow. Okay. It does look strange. It's in the middle of lava. Shoot it with the bow. You shall get a key. This is this room. Do we need anything? I suppose I could take those bombs off your hands. And the arrows. Why not? Might as well load up. Probably never go back to that room anyways. Alright, another key in here. I think I can just push the... God damn it, just push this fucker. Push this fucker. And got a key. And then we can go booyaka, booyaka. Give me that key, yo. Alright. Then we'll go up here. And probably friends something else where we need... Oh! We don't have the treasure of this place. It just hit me. We don't even have the treasure of this fucking place yet. Where the hell is it? I feel like we need it now. If I go back that way, that's gonna give us a key, I get that, but we don't need another key right now. We don't need another heart piece either, what the fuck? Here, I was actually gonna say to you guys, I'm not gonna bother with the rest of the heart pieces in the game. I mean, there's one. I know where a second one is, so I'm technically only don't know where two of them are. What? There's a teleport up here? Are you kidding me? I was actually gonna complain about that at the end of the game, that there's only three teleports. But there's a fourth teleport right there. Level 8, Turtle Rock. Oh, we're here again, okay. Actually, should I use the teleport to make sure it, like, activates? Do you actually have to use it? I guess you technically have to use it, right? To make it become a thing? I mean, I don't need to use it right now. This dungeon ain't that hard. It's not one of those dungeons where you're like, where do I go? I mean, it was, kind of, but I didn't really lose track of what I was doing. I honestly didn't think there was going to be a fourth teleporter. I really didn't. I thought the world needed one, but I didn't know where they were going to put it. The mountain made the most sense, but way the fuck over here in the top corner of the mountain? I don't know if I like that. I mean, I guess I like it a little bit, but not that much, man. I guess if you needed bombs at this point and you were fucked, that's probably the best thing ever that freaking thing exists. But I don't need bombs. I'm just double checking that I don't need anything else here, but it looks like this must be where the treasure is then. Alright, so just we gotta just time this shit, I guess. When it said throw shit from afar, it meant it. Here we go then. Throwing shit from afar. Throwing shit from afar to Jafar. Here we go. Get in your mouth. Oh, come on, man. That was right in his mouth. Come on, man. Eat a bomb. Eat a bomb that I'm throwing. Eat one. There's one. There's another one. And another one. Yes! Got him like a goddamn beast. Alright, that was sweet. Alright, this one. Not gonna be as easy. I don't know why. I feel it. Can I throw right here and he'll eat it? Is he just stuck right here in a loop? Or he'll just keep eating the bomb? Yeah! Got him. Yeah! I don't need that shit anyways. Yo! Give me that. Ugh, it's just another regular key? Fuck! How many fucking keys are in this damn dungeon? Jesus. Okay. Still don't have a fire rod. I got two keys that I don't even know what to do with. I mean, being up here is pretty much like a waste of time, really. I mean, we can just jump right across over there. So what was over here again? I don't remember what was over here. Was there? Oh, damn it. Would one of these be a bombable wall? One of these wouldn't be a bombable wall, would it? Oh shit, these are fallable holes. Who gives a fuck about a bombable wall? Shit, shit, shit. Had to check, though. I had to check. Alright, so... Man. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. I'm not entirely sure what I need to do, guys. I'm really not. I really don't know. Here I was saying this dungeon's not so bad, and now I'm not sure again, and we may need to cut again. Because that goes that way. I get that. That I understand. So... I didn't try to open this door over here to the left. Maybe we should kill everything in the room and see if it opens the door. I should probably do that just to make sure. I haven't tried to open this door on the left over here yet. I know I said I was about to cut, but I'm not gonna cut if I don't need to. Okay, cool. This is actually gonna get us this treasure over here. But the question is, will it be the treasure I desire? Nope, it's just a fucking Roop, of course. Because of Roop-a-doop-doop and a shoobity-doop-doop-scoobada. Alright, well then. I need to figure out how to get over there. I see that now. Wait, hold on. How the fuck? I mean, there's a staircase there, I get that. Maybe I don't need a fire rod. Here I'm sitting here thinking I need a fire rod. Maybe I don't. I don't know, but I'm thinking this is the moment to cut, so we're gonna cut now. What happens when you fill in all the holes in here? Oh my god. Wah, just another goddamn Roop. Well, now I understand how that works. Okay. Well, shit, man. I'm still confused. I don't know what to do. Maybe something about this room? Maybe there's a staircase in here. That could be. That could be. Let me blow up all the things in here. Okay, or there's a thing in the place to... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, well, we figured it out accidentally. I was just thinking I didn't blow up all the things in that room. Thinking maybe there'd be a staircase. Next best thing, the motherfucking, I don't know, the door or the hole in the wall we need, whatever. I don't know if there's anything in this room. I don't think there is. Nope, just open the door and let's go. We got keys for days. We got keys for days. What's the point of lighting all the switches? Hey, I don't know. We got keys for them keys for days, yo. Alright, just open up the next one and move on, I guess. I don't know. Oh man, we need another key, don't we? Oh no, we got one. Whew! I was just gonna complain that I don't have enough keys for this, but I do. I do have enough keys for this. Alright. I thought I only had 3 keys. I had 4. Luckily. I mean, I thought I only had 2 keys. We had 3. We're still gonna need another key though, right? Wasn't there another locked door that I saw earlier? Fuck. Fuck the fireballs, man. Don't make this Don't make this more Mario than it needs to be, game. Come on, man. Alright. We're here. Where is here? I see a treasure, and there's 2 rooms here. Okay. I guess we could jump down right here. It's gonna be a boss. Yep. This guy. Wait. Who is this guy? This guy's new. He's got... It's a boxing glove, dude. I mean, to shoot him with... Oh, boomerang. No? Boomerang didn't do shit. Bow and arrow? Fuck off, fucker. Nope, that didn't do shit. Reflect? Let me fucking shield this guy. I don't know. I'm assuming that his little combo there is gonna cost him his life. Okay, yeah, you gotta like, basically you just gotta like watch this guy and time it. Yeah, okay, I see the opening. Whoa! What? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck that! Fuck that garbage. Are you kidding me? Oh my. Got him in 2 hits. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. You got owned, you buddy. I think I wasn't that hard. It's just, Wait, so how the fuck do you get across here? Is there something I'm missing? There gotta be a switch? How you gonna have one of these right in the way, game? How you gonna have one of those right in the way? Like, seriously. Wait, now I'm, like, stuck. Well, I mean, I'm not stuck. We can teleport out of here. I mean, I can teleport right back to here. I get that. But what am I supposed to do? I don't have what I need to get further, do I? Where is this? This is gonna take me to the beginning, isn't it? Yeah, dude. Where the fuck is a switch? Like, do I have to go hit a switch from another dungeon? Whoa. I didn't even know that guy was capable of splitting up like that. I haven't seen one of those switches in this entire dungeon. Why the fuck would they do this to me, man? Nintendo, what are you doing? So would the game be dickish enough to make this room on the map right here, bombable wall room? Oh my... Oh, it does. It did it. I don't even know what to tell you guys right now. I am not happy, though. I looked around for way too long. Holy shit! Are you kidding me? That's a sip of iced tea for the lose. Well, then. Back to the boss room. Well, actually, we just gotta head back to the beginning of the dungeon now that I think about it. We ain't even gotta go back to the boss room. We guys gotta go back to the beginning of the dungeon. We do gotta go back to the boss room. But we don't have to go far. I won't even cut. Because we just gotta go back a couple screens here. And then teleport back to where we left off. See, now we're good. Motherfucker, though. This better be a goddamn fire rod, otherwise I'm murdering somebody. Thank you, Jesus. It's called the magic rod. Okay, just like it was in the original Zelda. That's fine. Fire rod, magic rod, whatever. It exists. Hell yeah. Alright. Now what the hell do we do with our lives? Well, we can light torches for one. I know where one room we definitely need to go back to because it's going to give us a key. And it's probably going to give us the last key that we need before we can go to the end. Unless it's going to give me the boss key. I don't know. There's still 2... We've got a couple freaking staircase rooms we got to go through like this. Like with the ice in the way. There was 2 that I came across that I couldn't go through because of the ice. I have to remember where the hell those are, though. Anyway, should I cut? I don't know if I should cut. I'm tempted to just cut, because We've already been to every room I need to go to. I just need to go to them and figure out where the hell they are. So I may just cut. Alright, this should be the room I need to be in. Alright, here we are again. We're in this room. So we should be able to get a key. I'm hoping. I hope. Let's try. One, two, and a regular key. Okay, so that's one thing we definitely needed to do. Now the next thing is to find one of those damn rooms that has the ice in it. Okay, here's one of the rooms with the ice in it. I don't know... I don't remember where the other one is, to be honest. I really don't remember where the other one is. I remember there being two of these. I don't remember where they are. Anyway, I'm not sure why I'm murdering everything in this room, but whatever. Why not? Wait. Can I even get up here? This is looking like a no. Wait. Can I use it as a... Oh yeah, I can just walk along the top. Okay. I was scared that I couldn't walk on it, but now we're good. Okay, so now where the fuck are we? Okay, we're actually... Okay, okay. Oh my god, not you again. Can we just magic rod your ass? Magic rod doesn't seem to do anything. Might help actually put my sword out. Also, boomerang wouldn't happen to work on you, would it? We just do that. We just do that. That worked. Even though I'm not exactly sure how I did that much damage. But I'll take it. I'll take that shit to the bizank. Where am I on the map exactly? Am I? Okay, good. I'm near the other treasure chest that's left on the map. I thought maybe I was heading to the end of the dungeon here, but I'm not. I'm actually heading where I need to go, which is the last... Oh, we gotta fill in all the floors again. Alright, ready for puzzle time. Okay, so probably gotta go, like, up, left, Ooh, this might not be good. Actually, we're gonna be okay. Oh, no, but we can't get both of those. Okay, hold on. I gotta be able to... Okay, so we probably have to hit that first and then go like this. Yeah, that'll do. And then maybe do a little bit of this drop action. And then a little bit of this. A little bit of that. A little bit of this. A little bit of that. Aw, oh, man. Okay. It was close. It was close. I have the right idea. There's something in here that's gotta change, but I have the right idea. Alright. Okay, go ahead and dip in here and grab this again. Maybe... Do a little bit of zigzag here. And yeah, we got it. Boom, shakalaka. Gotta love it. Alright, got the boss key. We are all good. Now I just gotta figure out where the hell that other staircase was. That'll take me to the boss door. I remember there being another boss or another staircase with the ice on it. I don't remember which where it was though. So let me go find that and I'll wait. Or was it over here? Wait. Was it over here? It wasn't over here, was it? This was outside. I remember this being outside, but like it brings us back inside. No. I don't remember. Is it near here or not? I remember there's no staircase here. Yeah, I don't know. I'll find it. Ah, these steps. Ah, this staircase. Okay. This is the one. I was like, which staircase is the one I fucking have? Like, I've been there, but I didn't know which one it was. And this is the one. It's because I only actually went this way, like, once. Anyway, we got this. Let's finish this shit. Once and for all, let's dungeon the fuck out of this. Aw, damn it. I effed that up, didn't I? Actually, yeah, Bert's cold. I get it. I don't know if I actually effed that up. Let me see. I do this. What? Wait, can I just go like... Can't face that way. Can't shoot through the rock. Okay, we gotta go back down. I can't get across there without the fucking ice blocks. Okay, so... Weird, but I mean, I'm gonna get this, don't worry. It's not the sort of a puzzle, actually. Wait, if I shoot... Huh. I can't get back up. Damn it. Never mind. I'm trying to think. I was just trying to think out, like, or whatever. I didn't think out loud. I was just, like, trying to brainstorm how the hell, like, this isn't that hard. Whatever, there you go. That's all I really needed to do. Should be able to get the fuck out of here now. Come on, baby. There we go. Okay. Now, just, there you go. Boom, we're done. No? Is that not good? No, because we need that other block. Okay, hold on. We can't shoot that block up there because we need it to get up. Which means we gotta do this. 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 Does that work? That almost works. Oh, wait, no, it works. Hell yeah, that works. Just gotta do the right jump. Just gotta finagle your jumps. Oh, yeah. You guys ready? Time for the bows. I'm getting my sword out because you know we need it. Here we go. Oh, god damn it. Crackle foosh, you're finished. I will never let you play the instruments of the sirens. Oh, god. Oh, jeez, it's a fireball. He's a fire of balls. Fire of balls. How do we... That does it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's going crazy. He's going crazy. Aw, damn it. He fucked my shit. Can we use the boomerang on this guy? That'd be pretty sweet. Well, we can just magic rod him. What am I saying? What's the point of the magic rod if not for this guy? Like, seriously. If the magic rod ain't for this guy, who the fuck's it for? You know, what the hell I'm doing with my life? I bet you he's almost dead already. I'm fucking this fool up. I bet you he's almost dead already. I'm fucking him up super hard. Come on, man. Come get some. He's going pretty fast now, man. Die, die, die. Yeah. Oh, he's falling into pieces. He's smaller now. Crackle, bitch. Why did you come here if it weren't for you? Nothing would have to change. And you cannot wake the wind, fish. For the fish of wind, remember you are who are in the dream. Sorry, I looked away for a second. I had a stupid Skype message pop up. I wanted to get out of my way. Awesome! That's it, guys. The last heart container in the game. Because, you know, we've already established that I'm still missing heart pieces. So, last heart container in the game is mine. All that's left is the end of the game, guys. I am super excited for this. Was that, a drum? You got the Thunder Drum! My favorite movie. Welcome to the Thunder Drum! Awesome. Okay. Guys, we can wake the fish of wind now. But do we want to? Hasn't it been foretold that if you wake the fish, the island shall disappear? I don't know if I want to, guys. Egg. The egg on the mountain calls. Indeed it does. Well, about that egg, we'll have to say what's up to the egg in a later episode, like next time on Let's Play Link's Awakening. So I'll see you guys then. I don't know if it'll be the finale. It might be. It probably will be, because I'll probably all do it all at once no matter what happens, and then it'll probably end up being like an hour long and it'll be the end. Whatever happens, we're waking the fish next time, and I'll see you guys then. Get wrecked. Why do I say get wrecked? Get hyped, bitch! Stay hyped! Peace!